One, two, three. Gave you a sneak peek into the next step. All right, cool. Awesome, guys. Great job. Now we're going to bounce straight into the next step. You guys already know it. We already did it. The very first one, it's this forward check. So the forward check, honestly, what I use it a lot for, well, what everybody really uses it for is for a change of direction.